بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. اللهم صل على محمد وآل محمد وعجل فرجهم. In the name of God, the compassionate, the merciful. Hello dear brothers and sisters, respected viewers. Welcome to Karbala. Welcome to land of Hussein. Welcome to land of Abbas. We're all here together to spend our time with Imam Hussein alayhi salam with the phone numbers shown below your screen. Before I say salam to Imam Hussein alayhi salam, I would like to receive lots of messages, lots of salam, lots of du'as, inshallah, over WhatsApp through the number which is shown below your screen. So don't hesitate to send your salam to Imam Hussein alayhi salam. I have some messages already, but I want to read more messages, inshallah. So send me as many messages as you can tonight, inshallah. We spend our time with Imam Hussein alayhi salam and Abu al-Fadl Abbas alayhi salam, and this is a great opportunity for all of us to be za'ir of Imam Hussein alayhi salam. Being far from Karbala, you will be able to look at the golden dome of Imam Hussein alayhi salam, perform ziyarah, not only on your behalf, on behalf of all those who you like, who you love, and you be their representative, inshallah, in your ziyarah, and perform ziyarah on their behalf, and I will perform ziyarah on your behalf as well. So let's spend it all ziyarah, all saying salam to Imam Hussein alayhi salam. Let's all together say a humble salam to Imam Hussein alayhi salam, and after that, inshallah, I will wait for the beautiful messages and salams which are going to get to come to my phone through the WhatsApp number which is shown below your screen and by your end. Assalamu alayka ya Aba Abdullah. Oh Imam Hussein, tonight we are going to spend our time with you. And not only tonight, we spend all our times with you, but tonight we are going to be live. Most of the people who are watching this live ziyarah show, they are loyal Zaireen. In this unique moment, we are going to be together in this beautiful ziyarah. So, oh Imam Hussein, please accept us and fulfill our hajat. Assalamu alayka ya Aba Abdullah. Assalamu alayka ya ibn Rasulillah. Assalamu alayka ya ibn Amir al-Mu'mineen wa ibn Sayyid al-Wasiyyin. السلام عليك يا ابن فاطمة الزهراء سيدة نساء العالمين. السلام عليك وعلى الأرواح التي حلت بفنائك. عليك مني سلام الله أبدا ما بقيت وبقي الليل والنهار، ولا جعله الله آخر العهد مني لزيارتك. السلام على الحسين. السلام على الحسين وعلى علي بن الحسين وعلى أولاد الحسين وعلى أصحاب الحسين. Let's say humble salam to Abu al-Fadl Abbas عليه السلام. السلام عليك يا قمر بني هاشم. السلام عليك يا ساقي العطاشة. السلام عليك يا كفيل زينب. السلام عليك يا باب الحوائج. Oh, Abu al-Fadl al-Abbas, you are Bab al-Hawa'ij. People come to your holy shrine and ask you their needs, their requests. And they are sure that you will never disappoint them. Tonight, we are aiming, we are standing in front of your holy shrine, and we are calling you, we are asking you to fulfill our hajat. One of the biggest and the greatest and the most important hajat that everyone who is saying salam to you right now has is to be called to Karbala, to be able to perform ziyarah from the nearest place to your shrine and to the shrine of your brother Imam Hussein alayhi salam. السلام عليك يا باب الحوائج. السلام عليك أيها العبد الصالح المطيع لله ولرسوله ولأمير المؤمنين والحسن والحسين ورحمة الله وبركاته.
نشارك فرح عيد نشارك ونبارك لابو الزهرة نبارك ونشارك فرح عيد نشارك وطلع بدر علينا هلا بمولى النبينا طلع بدر علينا يا محلى مولد يا محلى مولد مختار طه محمد محمد يا محلى مولد مختار طه
محمد محمد
بوجود الزهرة بوجود الزهرة الأرض وسماها
محمد محمد
والله مدينة ومكة من يا رسول الله يا أبا الزهرة مدينة ومكة من طه ضواها والله رسول الرحمة والله رسول الرحمة للأمة لواها محمد
محمد
طلع نور أبو الزهرة طلع نور طلع نور أبو الزهرة طلع نور بقي نور على الدنيا بقي نور طلع نور أبو الزهرة طلع نور بقي نور على الدنيا بقي نور أو أبو روح الحنينة هلا بمولد حبيبي يا محمد 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 نبارك لابو الزهرة نبارك ونبارك لابو الزهرة نبارك ونشارك فرح عيد نشارك ونشارك فرح عيد نشارك وطلع بدر علينا وهلب يا حبيبي يا
حبيبي يا محمد حبيبي يا محمد
فرح ميلاد فر والله بفرح ميلاد فرحان البرية
محمد
محمد ألف مبروك والله ألف مبروك يا عود الزج.
The first beautiful message which has been sent to this number, the Welcome to Karbala number, is from Gulnaz from India, and actually, I'm going to read her message, and inshallah, I ask Almighty God to make it possible for her to be in Karbala once again, inshallah, inshallah. And all of you who are watching this live Ziyara show, you can send your messages through the WhatsApp number which is shown below your screen. Don't hesitate to send it, even one Ya Hussein. Just send one Ya Hussein. And you will see how greatly Imam Hussein alayhi salam is going to get connected to you. And you know, name of Imam Hussein alayhi salam is going to shine your heart, shine your life, inshallah. Salam, brother. Please convey my salam to Mawla. Assalamu alayka ya Aba Abdullah. Assalamu alayka ya Ibn Rasulullah. السلام عليك يا ابن فاطمة الزهراء سيدة نساء العالمين السلام عليك ورحمة الله وبركاته السلام عليك يا أبا الفضل العباس السلام عليك يا سقى يا بيبي سكينة السلام عليك يا إمام صاحب الزمان حجر الله تعالى فرجه الشريف لبيك يا حسين from Gulnaz and family. So I would like to send her a voice message and tell her that right now I just recited her dua here in Karbala, and inshallah one day she'll be able to be in Karbala. Hello, sister Gulnaz. Right now I am performing the Welcome to Karbala Live Ziyara show, and right now respected viewers are watching this Ziyara. While I was reading and reciting your dua here in Bain al-Haramain. and humbly, I ask Almighty God, I ask Imam Hussein alayhi salam to call you once again to Karbala so you'll be able to perform ziyarah by your own, by your respected family. And we never forget the time you were here in Karbala and the great moment that you had here. Inshallah, Imam Hussein alayhi salam calls you once again, and you be za'ir of Imam Hussein alayhi salam and Abu al-Fadl Abbas alayhi salam. You also don't forget to pray for us, and don't forget to remember us in your ziyarah, inshallah. So this was the first message I read. The other one, let's see. Yeah, it's from Brother Hassani Husseini. He sent this message on Thursday. He said that I missed your tonight's program, and he is sending a long message. جشن عيد ميلاد صادقين مبارك. السلام عليك يا رسول الله وعلى حفيدك الإمام جعفر الصادق عليه السلام. Our heartiest felicitations and congratulations. جشن عيد ميلاد صادقين عليهم السلام مبارك. The 70th of ربيع الأول. The 17th of ربيع الأول. جشن ظهور پور نور اف امام الامام الانبیا سرکار دو عالم فخر موجودات وجه تحلیق کائنات حبیب الله جناب مولا رسول الله حضرت محمد مصطفی اللهم صل علی محمد و آل محمد and صادق آل محمد صلوات الله وسلامه عليه جناب مولا حضرت امام جعفر ابن محمد الصادق عليه السلام مبارك to all مؤمنين and مؤمنات اللهم صل على محمد وآل محمد وعجل فرجهم. This is a very very beautiful message, very nice, and I'm really thankful to you brother حسن حسيني. التماس الدعاء for Agha Shabir Hussein, Sayyid Agha and family, Ali Hassanian, Ali Reza Rafai, Maysoom, Ma'souma, Kulsoom, Mustafa, Muhammad Ali, Ma'souma and families, request for dua, salams and ziyarah. Thank you so much. Let me send him a voice message just like I did for Sister Gulnaz. I'm going to send you a message just as I did for Sister Gulnaz, Brother Hassan Husseini. Thank you so much for sending this beautiful message. And although you missed the program of the Thursday's night, but you are always sending beautiful salams and du'as to this live ziyarah show, and you are a loyal za'ir of Imam Hussein alayhi salam. Keep sending beautiful messages, salams and du'as, and share the WhatsApp number of Welcome to Karbala Live Ziyarah Show with your friends. Give this great opportunity to all of them to be za'ir of Imam Hussein alayhi salam, even by one salam. Thank you so much once again, and inshallah one day I can see you here in Karbala. I have received another message right now. Yeah. It is from Gulnaz, Sister Gulnaz. It seems that she is live, connected. She says, I'm so grateful, brother. I'm so happy to hear the great, great dua you did for me. I'm watching the show desperately here in India. Is 1:13 a.m. Oh, my God. It is over midnight. It's 1 a.m. It's too late, but it shows that how you love Imam Hussein alayhi salam. Sister Gulnaz, I'm so happy for being at your service and being at service of all the mu'minin and mu'minat who love Imam Hussein alayhi salam, those who live with Imam Hussein alayhi salam. MashaAllah, MashaAllah. Share this number, the number of Welcome to Karbala, with your friends and give them this great opportunity of being able to send salam to Imam Hussein alayhi salam. I will recite and read their du'as, their salams, inshallah, here. Just spread this opportunity of being Za'ir of Imam Hussein alayhi salam with your friends, inshallah. Okay, here are the messages. Came to this number up to now, and inshallah, I receive more messages, more salams, more du'as. But you know, the internet connection is still an issue. Unfortunately, it is so weak, so we're not able to start the Facebook, and I don't have got no idea, but no problem. As I told you, you can follow us on Roku, the Roku TV, so you will be able to follow the Welcome to Karbala show every odd night on Roku TV devices. So inshallah, you will be Za'ir of Imam Hussein alayhi salam. This is the easiest way through which you can count yourself. You can write your name in the list of Fatima al-Zahra and say that I am a loyal Za'ir of Imam Hussein alayhi salam. I was reading a book, and a hadith in that book were saying from Ahlul Bayt that the performing Ziyarah of Imam Hussein alayhi salam is wajib. It is a must for people. And those who ignore Ziyarah of Imam Hussein alayhi salam for no reason, then they have done something wrong towards Ahlul Bayt. And you know, they are Jafakar, as they say it in Persian, and means that they have not given the right of Ahlul Bayt to them. So Ziyarah of Imam Hussein alayhi salam is very important. And if you perform Ziyarah of Imam Hussein alayhi salam while you know and you have knowledge about Imam Hussein alayhi salam, then you will be deserved by heaven, inshallah. You will be blessed by heaven, inshallah. In another meeting that I had tonight, we were talking about the names. And let's notice that these days are glowing and are shiny by the birthday of the Holy Prophet Muhammad, peace and blessings be upon him, and Imam Sadiq alayhi salam. Just to share the information that I got, that I received in that meeting with you, I would like to tell you that, have you ever noticed that everything actually has got a name? I have a name, you have a name, this place has got a name, you know, for example, these devices which are here, everything has got a name. But recalling the names of the objects has got no effect on our lives. Even recalling my name or recalling your brother's name, your father's name, these names, any name, you know, has got nothing to do with our lives. It doesn't change anything in our lives. But when it goes to the name of the Holy Prophet Muhammad, peace and blessings be upon him, you notice that recalling and repeating the name of the Muhammad, Allahumma salli ala Muhammadin wa ali Muhammad, it brings blessings to your life. Subhanallah, subhanallah. Even the names of Ahlul Bayt, even the name of the Holy Prophet Muhammad, peace and blessings be upon him, has got such a light, such an effect on one's life, which can delight, which can brighten the life of one's living person. Just notice when you say Ya Hussein, Ya Hussein, Ya Hussein, your heart becomes, you know, acting differently. You feel kind of, you know, connection between you and Imam Hussein alayhi salam. Why, if you, for example, you say camera, 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 nothing happens. Or you say, for example, TV, TV, it doesn't happen. Or if you even, for example, call your brother's name, noticing his name, for example, you say Ali, Ali, Ali. Or for example, I don't know, James, 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 or I don't know, whatever, Jim, Jim, Jim. For example, if you just call the names, okay, it doesn't happen, nothing happens with your heart, with your emotion. But once you say Ya Allah, Ya Allah, Ya Allah, Ya Allah, Ya Allah, Ya Ahmed, Ya Ahmed, Ya Ahmed, يا محمد يا محمد يا محمد، اللهم صل على محمد وآل محمد. يا علي يا علي يا علي، يا فاطمة يا فاطمة يا فاطمة. And you're knowing, you're meaning أهل البيت. Repeating these beautiful names, these great names, it changes something in your life. It affects your life. Just test it. You can, it's free to test and to see how greatly these names even can change your life, can affect your lives. We don't have that much time to the end of this show, so let's perform a ziyarah and perform a ziyarah. And let's not forget the reappearance of Imam of our time, Ajallah Ta'ala Farajahu Sharif. So let's recite Dua al-Faraj all together. Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. I would like to ask my brother Sajadia to show those beautiful footages of the whole Shana from Hussein Asam al-Wafal Abbas alayhi salam. And right now the Bainul Haramain. You just imagine yourself here in Bainul Haramain. Ya Allah, such a beautiful place. Just imagine yourself here and let's all together recite Dua al-Faraj. Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. اللهم كن لوليك الحجة ابن الحسن صلواتك عليه وعلى آبائه في هذه الساعة وفي كل ساعة وليا وحافظا وقائدا وناصرا ودليلا وعينا حتى تسكنه أرضك طوعا وتمتعه فيها طويلا برحمتك يا أرحم الراحمين برحمتك يا أرحم الراحمين. يا الله يا الله. In sake of Imam Hussein عليه السلام, in sake of أبا الفضل العباس عليه السلام, in sake of the Shuhada of Karbala, hasten the reappearance of Imam of our time. Bless us. Bless our eyes to have a look at the face of Imam of our time, Ajjalallah Ta'ala Farajahu Sharif. Bless our soul. Bless our souls to be sacrificed in the path of Imam of our time, Ajjalallah Ta'ala Farajahu Sharif. Ya Allah, Ya Allah. I just received another message from Sister Gulnaz once again. Yeah, see, she says, Salam to my Mawla once again. We love you, Mawla Hussein. One request, brother, to pray for one person who is ill. Please pray for him. And كل مريض سورة فاتحة for all مرحومين inshallah at your service, sister. Now we're going to recite سورة فاتحة two times. The first for, because you know سورة فاتحة has got a very great effect for those who are sick, okay? And we just notice, we ask Almighty God to heal all the مؤمنين and مؤمنات who are sick and are suffering from their sicknesses. Inshallah, in sake of this Surah Fatiha that we are reciting here next to Holy Shana from Hussein alayhi salam. Before we start reciting Surah Fatiha, let's ask Almighty God to forgive our sins. Astaghfirullah Rabbi wa atubu ilayh. Astaghfirullah Rabbi wa atubu ilayh. Astaghfirullah Rabbi wa atubu ilayh. Allahumma salli ala Muhammadin wa ali Muhammad. وعجل فرجهم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الحمد لله رب العالمين الرحمن الرحيم مالك يوم الدين إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين اهدنا الصراط المستقيم صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين. يا الله Almighty, heal all the mu'mineen and mu'minat who are suffering from their illnesses, especially those who have been mentioned, especially the sick مؤمن أو مؤمنة who has been mentioned by Sister Gulnaz, inshallah, in sake of Imam Hussein عليه السلام, in sake of Abul Fadl Abbas عليه السلام, in sake of Imam Sajjad عليه السلام. اللهم صل على محمد وآل محمد وعجل فرجهم. You know, I was reading a book about the dua, the dua that you are sure that it will be accepted 100% is salawat. Allahumma salli ala Muhammadin wa ali Muhammad wa ajjal farajahum. This dua, when you, it is a dua, okay? It's a pray, kind of pray. And when you are asking this, you are sure that it is accepted by Almighty God. So it was saying that when you want to do a dua, make your dua between two salawat. First, say salawat, Allahumma salli ala Muhammad wa ali Muhammad, then do your dua, and at the end, when you finish, say salawat once again. So, when you just make your dua between two duas which are accepted by Almighty God, inshallah, inshallah, the between also will be accepted and will be fulfilled by Almighty God, inshallah. Now, let's recite another Surah Fatiha for those who have passed away. The fathers, the mothers, the brothers, those who are not among us anymore. But believe me, they are waiting for gifts. They are waiting for these beautiful du'as and fatiha and the other things and other praise to be sent in their names. And they are going to be so happy. And they will pray for you in return. Then you are going to feel big change in your life. So let's recite Surah Fatiha with three Surah Ikhlas, Qul Huwa Allahu Ahad, for those who have passed away. Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Alhamdulillahi Rabbil Alameen, ar-Rahman ar-Rahim, Maliki Yawm al-Din. Iyaka na'budu wa iyaka nasta'in, ihdina as-sirat al-mustaqim. Sirat al-ladhina an'amta alayhim, غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. قل هو الله أحد الله الصمد لم يلد ولم يولد ولم يكن له كفوا أحد. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. قل هو الله أحد الله الصمد لم يلد ولم يولد ولم يكن له كفوا أحد. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. قل هو الله أحد الله الصمد لم يلد ولم يولد ولم يكن له كفوا أحد. Alhamdulillah, thanks to Almighty God for granting us this great opportunity once again to be Zahir of Imam Hussein alayhi salam. Alhamdulillah, and this is a great opportunity. Thank you so much for tuning in. Thank you so much for performing Ziyara. Thank you so much for praying for us, and we will pray for you as well, for all the respected viewers who are watching this live Ziyara show right now. Inshallah, one day all of you be here in Karbala, and I will be at your service. Have a great night. Thank you for tuning in, and Ya Hussein.